We call ourselves a specialist 80s covers band. We cover new romantic, new wave music from 80 to 85. The band started or formed in Christchurch in around about 1985, and at that time it featured Bo Runga on backing vocals, myself, Brett, my brother Andrew on drums, and Chris Warburton on guitar. We played through the 80s in various pubs and nightclubs, and then towards the 90s we started to get a bit sick of it and probably get a bit sick of each other and living that vampire lifestyle, the late nights and everything. And by 91, 92 we had decided it was time to call it a day and move on with our lives and do other things. And subsequently Andrew and Bo went on and formed the pop band Stella, which had a huge success here in New Zealand and overseas, and became one of New Zealand's, at that time, biggest ever selling bands. I think five times platinum, they got a bunch of twoies. So they did really well. The rest of us pretty much drifted away from music for the most part, worked on some small original bits and pieces. And then in 2009, Andrew suggested that we might get together for a reunion of the old covers band and play a gig in Christchurch for the people down there, and the old crew, get them all back together again, which included Alan Smith, our original sound guy from back then, and Dion Harris, our original lighting guy. And so we did that in 2009. We played the Bedford and we got a really good turnout and the band was pretty good. And we all sort of looked at each other and said, well, that was a lot of hard work and that's probably the end of it. But after a while we suddenly realised that, well, we actually enjoyed doing it. So we've, since 2009, we've pretty much played every year, once or twice in Christchurch, and since then we've added Auckland shows in, and we've incorporated our excellent DJ, Mr. 59-1, who's lurking in the background over here. He is a former radio DJ from Germany and he really knows his stuff. He sets a really good scene for the band before, in our breaks and after we play. So at the moment, as long as the people keep coming to see AMA or Automatic 80s, as we kind of call ourselves now, play, then we will just keep doing it until we either get sick of each other or the crowd gets sick of us. But at the moment, we're really loving it, and we look forward to playing. So tonight we're playing at Orewa Surf Life Saving Fundraiser, us and DJ 59-1. What are we hoping for tonight? A good night. We play all the hits. People know the songs, they know the words, the dance moves, they get into it. Create a great energy for us, for themselves, and it just works really nicely. The next time we play is in Christchurch on the 26th of April, so later this month, and we're playing at the Ferrymead Spates Ale House for their fifth birthday party week. They've invited us down there for that, so that's going to be cool. Last time we played there was a big crowd, about 500 people, and it was full on good fun, and we're looking forward to playing down there again. We always look forward to playing back in Christchurch in our hometown. The people seem to appreciate it. We appreciate them coming out to support the band and have a good time.
Today is 6th of April 2013. We are in Orewa College and we are welcoming you for the 80s.
Yeah. really made an effort. Great.
I so love Eddie!
So you guys do have anything to say about tonight?
It makes me appreciate what my parents went through. Back when I was a kid.
And you? You have anything to say?
I just think it's an awesome fundraiser for the sort of life-saving community.
Absolutely.
Absolutely, completely.
Beside me, I've got Bo Runga, and I'm going to ask her about what do you think of this event.
I love this event, although I have a little bit of hair envy because my sister Pearl's hair is perhaps twice as big as mine. Not well prepared. I'm a big fan of the 80's, so I used to play with these guys years ago, back in like 1984 to like 2000
dance. So you were the singer before Pearl?
Yeah, before Pearl. And I used to play with Brett and Justin and Andrew back in the day.
Are you going to be singing?
I am going to be singing. Sweet. And doing some harmonies and backing vocals as well. So.
I'm not afraid to die. Love is entwined.